It's official. The FCC has finally approved the T-Mobile and MetroPCS merger. According to a statement released today, allowing the T-Mobile and MetroPCS to merge will benefit millions of American consumers and help the U.S. maintain the global leadership in mobile it has regained in recent years.
Samsung Galaxy handset owners can expect an official screen lock threat fix shortly and use a temporary workaround until then. Samsung is about to blow open the smartphone industry with innovative next-generation smartphones that break the mold and reinvent the smartphone experience, but not with the Galaxy S4. In 2014, Samsung will move to a new operating system and incorporate exciting new proprietary flexible display technology.
Japan's Rinsas Electronics Corp. will decide in fiscal 2013 whether to sell its loss-making mobile chip business.